We're in our third production, stage show production. We're doing Magical Garden, and I am a flower princess. You've got the butterfly, you've got three mushrooms.
I'm playing around a beautiful flower, but then we fall asleep because the witch is coming, and then she plays up there in the silks, which is called a hammock.
Steal the butterfly and put it into a cage, and I wake up and I'm unable to open the cage, can't save the day.
It's been amazing, you know, like it's a lot of fun, makeup, costume, playing around, jumping, juggling, unicycling. Great personality, people all around, yeah.
It's kind of like a pantomime at the end. Everyone's happy, like the good of one against the evil. And that's the story. Magical Garden.